Are you looking for a tripod that's actually awesome? There is a tripod that might meet all your needs. Let's take a look at it. So let's take a look, and this is a new style tripod that actually could fit the bill for most people. All right, and so this is how it comes. Looks like with the tripod, camera mount adapter, a GoPro adapter, and what to be appears to be a phone holder. Pretty awesome. Let's take them out and see what they look like. This thing does look awesome, guys. So the feet are all like rubber completely, including the bottom here. Seems to be a pretty good design. So it looks like here you can put any adapter you want, which the ones that are included here. All right, so there looks like to be only a single movement. Either they're in or they're out like that. So when the tripod is out like this, you can technically bend these legs anywhere you want them, you know, and make it smaller or anywhere you want it to bend. They should be able to bend. This would be very good on the go where you're just running around and you set up a shot. This is great for that. All right, let's check out what kind of attachments here. So we got the typical GoPro with the adapter in the bottom there. Here's your main adapter. And here we have the mobile phone mount. So you can put your phone in here. All right, let's go ahead and put the ball on here, which has the main mount, and this has a rubber. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna unscrew the washer and then put the ball through and then kind of pop the ball into the tripod here, just like that, and then tighten it. Pretty simple procedure. So this will tighten the ball from moving, and it's really, really strong, guys, so should not be an issue. So of course, if you have a GoPro, you can put this on and then put your GoPro on top of that. Cell phone option, here we go. Screw this on just like that. By the way, guys, you can see how these feet do whatever you want them to do. So here we're just gonna adjust this thing, and this is the Galaxy S7 inch, so it's a decently sized phone. So here you have a phone now on the tripod, and you can control the way your phone sits. You know, if you want to go Instagram TV style, you can this way. Wow, guys, these feet are so flexible. Like, I got it ultra wide now, so there's no way in the world that this thing would fall over being this wide. It's kind of interesting what you can do with these feet. There you go, and it's so easy to set up a shot. You just, you know, bend it to where you need it, and you got it. All right, guys, so let's get this phone off here, and let's go ahead and put a camera on here. So this is my Panasonic LX10. It's a smaller point-and-shoot camera. This is the camera I use on the go anywhere I go. It's easy to grab and it works. And it has a flippy screen, of course. You can bend your feet like this, flippy the screen, and you're good to go. And now you're vlogging. All right, guys, so it seems like a really cool camera tripod, and definitely seems like something fun to use. So let's go out there and see where we can utilize these feet. All right, guys, and we're back, and this thing is just great. I love how you can just hook this thing up to anywhere, and it does you know, a really good job of hanging on and getting you the shot that you need. So very cool tripod. If you guys are interested in something like this, I'll leave a link in the description. It's got great reviews and people seem to love them, and I think I'm gonna love it too. All right, guys, so hopefully you enjoyed this little review of this tripod. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see more videos and you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. And also, guys, stay tuned for giveaways. I've collected a bunch of stuff over the few months that I've been reviewing stuff, and I'm going to be giving a bunch of it away, including a tripod just like this. So, and also, guys, check me out on Twitter and Instagram. And as always, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.